Hello, everybody. So today I am getting back to working on the bike. The shed project is completed and refocusing my energies on this. So I have to review some of my notes that I had made to try to refresh my memory as to where it is I left off, but I believe there was an electrical issue going on that I had to check out, but I have to double check on that. But anyway, so I'm back at it on the bike. Enjoy the show. Got a bit done today. Got the swing arm installed and the shock adjuster. Got the front wheel and the spacers that were needed for that. That was a bit of a headache. And there's some bushings that I have to make in relation to the front brake calipers. And I'll probably be doing that tomorrow. Other than that, that's my video for today. I hope you liked it. See ya.
Today's episode is brought to you by those innovative felines at Black Cat Productions.